In this video, we learn to verify the trigonometric identity 1 minus cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of sine of half of x. We know the famous trigonometric identity cosine of 2 times x is equal to square of cosine of x minus square of sine of x. The verification of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above fact gives us 1 minus cosine of x is equal to 1 minus square of cosine of half of x minus square of sine of half of x. Taking brackets off gives us 1 minus cosine of x is equal to 1 minus square of cosine of half of x plus square of sine of half of x. Again, we know the famous identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Application of the above identity implies 1 minus square of cosine of half of x is equal to square of sine of half of x. So, 1 minus cosine of x is equal to square of sine of half of x plus square of sine of half of x. Adding like terms gives us 1 minus cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of sine of half of x. Thus, we verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.